In 1955, another great blockbuster by this duo, The King and I. And it's based on a true story of a woman named Anna Leon Owens, who became governess to the children of the King of Siam in the 1860s. He had 67 children and probably 80 to 100 wives. It was not a monogamous civilization. This is I Whistle a Happy Tune.
Thank you.